Hello everyone, I am going to explain you the family Liliaceae for 11th, okay, in morphology chapter 5. So Liliaceae family, as the also known as lily family, when we talk about its systematic position, then this family has a kingdom plantae, division spermatophyta, subdivision angiospermae, class monocotyledon, single cotyledon present, serid, corot, no ray, order lineals, alleles, wherever we that represents the order and family Liliaceae. So this, first of all, see the vegetative character. It has a habit. The plants appear like perennial herbs, weak stem plants, generally Allium you are familiar with, and bulbs. Its stem is bulb-like, annual or sometimes annual, perennial or climbers. So they may require support to climb up. Roots are adventitious roots and fibrous roots, sometimes fasciculated in asparagus, fasciculated adventitious root. Leaves are simple X-stipulate. This is stipule, not present, or sometimes stipulated as in smilax. Alternate, opposite, or sometimes in holes. So these are the vegetative character. When we come to the floral character, in fluorescence is racemous or sometimes sign umbellate. To umbellate, sign like in Allium or racemous in rest. Flowers are bracteate or imbracteate, both. Actinomorphic or sometimes zygomorphic too, rarely zygomorphic, bisexual or sometimes unisexual too. Hypogynous flowers, which the ovaries lie at the top, and bi or trimerous, so in the multiple of 2 or multiple of 3. Perient, no sepals, petals are there, they are infused together to form the perient. So tapers 6 to 8, 8 in Manthenum and rest in 6. Gamophilus, both unite together to make a tube like structure. So gamophilus. Estivations, volvate or sometimes implicate in two rows. You will clearly see in the diagram here that they are in two rows. One row of this one, the outer row, these three, and another row of these three. So in two rows, the perians are attached, fused together. Now for the game, endosium is 6 or sometimes 4. Green ruscus plant, it is 3 in number. Now polyandrous, many endosiums are there, and monoadolphus, they unite to give a tube, stamen. Unite together to form a tubular structure. Filament is long, anther is dithecous. So anther have two lobes, thicker. Now gynoecium is tricarpellary, 3 chambered ovary, and they seed carpus. So they all fuse together. Sometimes bicarpellary conditions also found, or placentous, trilocular, or ovules arranged as a gyne presentation, or sometimes parietal too. So these are the morphological characters. And fruits are generally berries or capsule, or seeds are monocots or endospermic. So when we come to the floral formula, so in floral formula we can write that the bract, BR, plant is bracteate, or EBR, bract or EBR, here it's, you can write or. Or bract or ebracteate. Actinomorphic, bisexual, perient, 3 plus 3 means in 2 rows, 3 in one row, 3 in another row, and they unite together to gamo. एंड्रोसियम 3+3 इन टू रोज अगेन, और गाइनोसियम, ओवरी सुपेरियर, ट्राइकार्पेलेडी एंड सीन कार्पस. सो इन दिस वे यू कैन राइट फ्लोरल फॉर्मूला, एंड विद द फ्लोरल फॉर्मूला यू कैन राइट फ्लोरल डायग्राम वेरी इजिली. यू कैन राइट फ्लोरल डायग्राम. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आउटर लाइन बना दीजिए आप पांच तीन का, और तीन का अंदर में बना दीजिए ये थ्री लेयर्स, और इस तीनों से जो बाहर वाला आउटर वाला लेयर है उससे बड़ा इस फिलामेंट के द्वारा एंटर एक स्टेज पर आएगा, एक हाइट पर आ जाएगा सभी, लेकिन सबका लेंथ अलग अलग होगा. जो आउटर आपको पेपल्स होंगे एंटर अटैच टू देम हैविंग लॉन्गर फिलामेंट इन कंपेरिजन टू दी इनर वन. ओके, सो इन टू रोज यू कैन मेक थ्री स्टामेंस हैव अ शॉर्टर फिलामेंट एंड थ्री स्टामेंस हैव कंपेरेटिवली लॉन्गर फिलामेंट, सो दैट दे कम टू दी वन प्लेटफॉर्म. नाउ द ओवरी कम टू नेक्स्ट वन इज ओवरी. ओवरी इज ट्राइकार्पेलरी, सो थ्री चैम्बर्स एंड दे आर मेनी ओव्यूल्स प्रेजेंट इन ईच चैम्बर. So two ovules you are observing and the placentation is exiled. So in this way you can write floral diagram. Okay. This is a one member Allium sepa. When we talk about the economic importance of this family, the family's economic importance, when we come to the economic importance of this family, the family is huge as a, you can see, as a food. एज अ फूड इन एलियम सेपा, बेवरेजेज एज यूका, मेडिसिनल गार्लिक एलियम सटाइवम, गार्लिक्स नेम इज देयर, एस्पैरेगस, और समटाइम्स ऑर्नामेंटली लीली. ओके, एंड अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट मेडिसिन ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम कॉल्चिकम ऑटोमनेली, कॉल्चिकम ऑटोमनेली दैट इज कॉल्चिसिन, विच इज यूज टू इंड्यूस पॉलीप्लाइडी. There is very common questions asking in your competitive examination, medical too. The colchicine induced polyploidy. Okay, so increase the number of chromosome set in the nucleus. So make it polyploid, haploid, diploid, and tetraploid, hexaploid. All are called polyploids. So polyploidy is induced by use of colchicine, which is obtained from colchicum autumnali. Which belongs to lily family. So in this way, economic importance you can write, or you can prepare a notes. Okay, easily. Thank you.